Hello friends, find the value of a, b and c if 2 to the power a plus 2 to the power b plus 2 to the power c equal to 148. Let's have a solution. To solve this problem, 2 to the power a can be common. We have 2 to the power a over 2 to the power a plus 2 to the power b over 2 to the power a plus 2 to the power c over 2 to the power a equal to 148. Here 148 divided by 2 is 74. 74 divided by 2 is 37. So here we have 2 to the power a. 2 to the power a cancels. It will be 1 plus 2 to the power b over 2 to the power a plus 2 to the power c over 2 to the power a equal to, we have 2 times 2 times 37. 2 to the power a 1 plus 2 to the power b over 2 to the power a plus 2 to the power c over 2 to the power a equal to 2 times 2, we have 2 square, times 37 as it is. Here 2 to the power a is even number. This is odd number. 2 to the power 2 is even number. 37 is odd number. So by comparing on both sides, we have 2 to the power a equal to 2 to the power 2 and 1 plus 2 to the power b over 2 to the power a plus 2 to the power c over 2 to the power a equal to 37. Since x to the power y equal to x to the power z, then y equal to z. So here we have the value of a will be equal to 2. Put this value into this equation. We have here 1 plus 2 to the power b over 2 to the power 2 plus 2 to the power c over 2 to the power 2 equals to 37. We have here 2 to the power b plus 2 to the power c over 2 to the power 2, which is 4, equals to 37 plus 1, or right hand side will be here minus 1. 2 to the power b multiplied by 4 on both sides. We have here 2 to the power b plus 2 to the power c equal to 4 times 37 minus 1 is 36. Next we have here 2 to the power b plus 2 to the power c. Here 4 is same as 2 square, times 36 is same as 4 times 9. So here we have here 2 to the power b plus 2 to the power c equal to 2 times 2 is 4. 4 times 4 we have 4 square times 9. Here to find b, 2 to the power b can be common. We have a 2 to the power b 1 plus 2 to the power c over 2 to the power b equals to 4 square times 9. A 2 to the power b is even number. This is odd number. 4 square is even number and 9 is odd number. So by comparing on both sides, we have 2 to the power b equal to 4 square and 1 plus 2 to the power c over 2 to the power b equal to 9. Here we have here 2 to the power b equal to 4 square is same as 2 to the power 2 to the whole power 2. 2 to the power b equal to 2 to the power 2 times 2 is 4. So we have the value of b equal to 4. Simplify this now. We have here 2 to the power c over 2 to the power b is 4 equal to 9. 1 on right hand side will be minus 1. So we have here 2 to the power c multiplied by 2 to the power 4 on both sides. We have here 2 to the power c equal to 2 to the power 4 times 9 minus 1 is 8. Next we have here 2 to the power c equal to 2 to the power 4 is 16 times 8, and 16 times 8 is 128. 2 to the power c equal to 128 is same as 2 to the power 7. So we have here c equal to 7. So we have values of a, b and c, which is equal to, we have here 2, b is 4 and c is 7. In the next step, I'm going to verify 2 to the power a plus 2 to the power b plus 2 to the power c equal to 148. We have here 2 to the power a is 2 plus 2 to the power b is 4 plus 2 to the power c is 7 equal to 148. 2 to the power 2 is 4 plus 2 to the power 4 is 16 plus 2 to the power 7 is 128 equal to 148. By adding them, we have a 148 equal to 148. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the values of a, b and c satisfies this equation of 2 to the power a plus 2 to the power b plus 2 to the power c equal to 148. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.